different.
He played Saturday Night.
So what's the date today?
Today is the 5th, 6th.
Easter Saturday. Bless you on Easter morning with the sneezes. I wonder if the Easter Bunny came.
Uh-oh.
Where's your basket? Where's your Easter basket?
You better come down and get it. Well, come this way. Down here. You walk down the stairs and get it. No, walk down here. There it is. You stand up and walk down the stairs and you get it. Oh, boy. Oh. Did the Easter Bunny come?
Oh, you can put strawberry shortcake and custard in the basket, too. Why don't you put your dolly and the kitty cat in the basket with the eggs? That's it. That's the Easter Bunny. He goes in the basket.
What's in your basket? And Easter eggs? Yeah. Who is that? What's your dress? What color?
Red.
One?
Put strawberry shortcake in the basket.
Is it April the 7th today? Christy, why don't you see if you can find another Easter egg?
Yeah, you guys go hunting for eggs.
Do you know Milton?
He's 5 and a half now, isn't he? I think, yeah.
Cam.
Cam.
Pause for a minute.
Cam.
It sounds like Santa Claus is coming.
Cam. them or something.
Big boy.
Yeah,
he
is.
He's getting funny.
He took his time away.
Oh.
Oh, no.
He says, I don't. He says, I don't know how to walk that far.
Hi, Kim. Kim. Hi.
He sure improved since Friday, hasn't he?
Mm-hmm. He has good days and bad days.
No, but I mean even sitting up.
Yeah, he has. Hi, Kim. Hey, look it. Look it. Kim. Hey.
He doesn't seem to mind.
No.
You want to get a picture of him in the jolly jumper, huh?
Don't
make a
sound.
Yeah.
Hello. Is Melanie?
Yep, fine, Andrew. Oh, hi, Jen. How are you?
Good.
Bouncy, bouncy.
Oh, well, I just got in from my family tonight. My sister got me off here. But Blair stayed good to leave now, and I just
went
right here, and then we're going to fly home. Yeah.
Oh, there we got a big smile.
Hey, we're over here.
Yeah, that'll be great. Everyone's looking forward to that.
Can you see him, Fred?
Break at the end of the
year. He likes
to blab. No, he's not, but he's right here if you'd like to talk to him. Okay. Good. It's general.
So, known our cat, April 23rd.
Did you say Cameron what?
Are you going to come and dance in front of the camera, Christy?
Does Christy dance?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, let's see it.
Let's see you dancing, kid. Dance. Oh, this should be wound up.
Hi, Chris. Hi.
Yeah, hi.
Won't you say hi, Grandma?
What color is Cam's pajamas? Cam, over here. Cam.
Oh, they pushed you down.
Yeah, she'll dance for us. Cam.
See if you look up this way, Jim. Get Daddy to fix it.
Okay, Daddy will fix
it. Christy, what did the Easter Bunny bring you?
Christy, what color is this one?
Ask her a whole bunch, right? Learn.
What color is this one? What color is this one? And this one? Yeah.
And what color is your dress?
She can say the alphabet, can't she?
Mm-hmm. A.
I think we'll have to find some more. But if you say the alphabet, then we'll get you some more eggs. You say the alphabet.
A.
A.
And then we'll see it on TV, on television.
Say the alphabet.
You count to 10. How many fingers?
See?
Can you say A?
Do they spend time in the kitchen? What? I think they do. He just is
one word.
He goes for everything.
She
knows how to point
her.
Here I am, sir. Maybe Cam will be the
same
way.
Hammer and kiss on the head.
Let's pull it.
Okay.
Rubbing it in.
Oh.
Nice baby.
How does a bumblebee go?
Cam's gonna play soccer.
And he's just past 5 months? Cameron, kick it.
Put it over. Cameron, kick the ball.
Isn't that pretty good for her age to put that thing in the right place?
Yeah.
Cam. He's laughing at you. No, Cam.
You want to let him try and kick the ball again?
Yeah.
Can you bring it over
you
to the poster?
It
you
it
kick it over here, Chris. You kick it over to the camera.
There. Oh, he saved it.
You the kick.
No drooling on that.
He spit all down Jim's shirt yesterday. He laughed
at you, Dad.
Turn around till you get it on there, good. There. Okay. Now lift up this thing and move it over. Good. Now switch it on. Other way. Switch it the other
way. She's sitting at a different angle.
Yeah. This way. Good. Switch it off. That's it. Lift it up. Lift it up first and then move it over. This. Up and then over. What color do you want to play now?
Red.
Okay.
Are you going to dance to that one?
Can you dance to that too? A diggy dance? Okay. Who's this? Betty Lou.
Hey.
And who's that?
CFQC, and that is what we are looking for tomorrow. I'm 13 what? Degrees in the sunshine. I can
I'll
hardly
the
wait.
The I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over, pour me out.
I'm gonna do a little break dancing.
Embankment been built to keep the sea at bay. The only two concrete structures on Urid Shivers will stay because any land in Bangladesh is precious. And it's also one of the very poorest. So for some of the poorest of the poor, a precarious future.
Welcome, Ben Robbins of the BBC. In Beirut, fighting continued for the 12th straight day, even though Shiites and Palestinians said they would abide by a ceasefire. 8 people were killed and another 50 were injured around 2 Palestinian refugee camps. 440 passengers were on board the two trains. The tourists...
When the Germans win, I expect...
It up? Okay. Should we finish the alphabet first? Sure is a good sleeper.
Isn't he good, baby? You're not doing well, very well, Christy.
No, that's okay.
Tell me the letters.
You know what these letters are? What's that one? Come around on this side of the chair.
What's Jeffrey doing? She doesn't want Susan anyway.
Your sunglasses are too big for Jeffrey.
Very talkative, are you?
Okay.
Wave!
Say hi.
Oh, hi. Parachute.
Whoopsie doodle.
Oh, that was a good landing, Christy.
Poor Jeffrey. He's sitting in the dining room all by himself. Everybody
he's so unconcerned.
I forgot about you.
Best Cindy, I was just talking to him. I told him how good he was.
Oh, good. Best little baby. Since I just knew him.
Blah, 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 blah.
record kiss.
Bill's there. We're still waiting for the telephone and the electricity, the drain. But on the other hand, the good father has managed
Did
to come
say
every
yet?
The third Sunday. It's a lot to be thankful for.
Are you wondering why now?
My brother Elzear is dying. But he's old now.
You
can't sit in his lap.
Give me a kiss.
No. Have you got any gold watches?
You have a good trip home to Regina, you hear?
Okay, let's go, Miss Girl. Bye-bye.
I'm foolish, Jack. It's not to trust each
other. It starts up too soon,
and you can't be on me.
You see it.
Say bye to Grandpa Fred.
Bye-bye, sweetie.
You get?
Oh, but bye, sweetie.
Don't see smoke or anything?
No. Bye-bye.
Can I help you carry anything out?
No,
nothing. Okay.
Bye, sweetie.
Well, it was great seeing you, Cindy. Your little baby's darling. He grew on me more and more every hour. He really is cute. Have a safe trip now.
Cindy with her designer's afterwards. And her designer pants. Around Rex.
Hi, Christy.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Don't wave.
Home to Regina. Don't let go.
Yeah, we're all going.
Okay. To the left.
Say bye-bye, Grandma Shirley.
Mm-hmm. Just sold this week.
Bye.
Bye, Christy.
Bye-bye, Christy.
We're leaving the LaRange Highway to turn into Waskasu.
$1.59 a month to $2 a week.
seen a truck at that thing. Bigfoot.
So it's July the 21st, 1985. In Waskasu Park. It's second time driving the car. He goes like a jackrabbit. Hang on. Do up your seatbelts.
Drive as good as anybody else.
Here comes the stop sign.
On our find the brake.
Well, on our way to see Jim and Ellie Miley.
You got to speak with more authority.
John is done.
You're whimpering.
For myself, that would make it seven.
See how gently I'm slowing down?
Yes.
And we've done seven in Tarragon.
I wonder if Jen and Al will still be there.
That's right.
Yeah.
Can you come with the question
more?
Here we go. Hang on.
For all of them. Well, it's probably three or four things. One thing is always the performance of the actuality.
Which way do we go now?
We go left.
Translated. As soon as I found out that
because the Went Street Lily is to the right.
A brown string quartet, and that he had two pairs of parrots.
An orchid is straight ahead.
Two daughters speaking in different times. That is 10 years apart.
Now we go.
Switch, and they would all go at the same time.
When do we do a hook to right?
After the campground.
Do you want to go into Manville's and spend some money? This is where you'll find the fenders too.
I think one reason he was caught on so fast in English Canada was that he was writing about
no. What's that one say?
And he's still writing about that. He's writing about that in Aberdeen. It's about a woman who has never really been able to
Mahans.
Sort out her life and make an intelligent decision. So
what's that one Herodons. Well, between Herodons,
it's
that one right there. Gordon. What's that say, Gordon? Bowman, sure. Gordon Bowman and Harris. That's the two in between. What's Gordon Bowman's?
Earl's.
Gordon.
I think it's Earl Margie's.
It says Gordon.
Does it? Okay.
So if you want to argue, we'll go back and argue. No, I don't.
Robin Street, and this is the one that B. Lindsay's on.
Yeah.
And Herb Pinder on the beach, and Jerry Pinder to the left. And Jeff Charlebois down, two more.
Well, this is it.
Good morning, Al. Good morning, Al.
How do you do?
And how are you?
How are you?
You're going to be on TV.
Well, glorious. Great. I think you're wasting bulbs now.
No, this...
Oh, no, that's all free. And if we get bad pictures, well, we just play over it.
I see.
And then we don't have to look at it again.
Yeah. Pretty nice, aren't they?
Yeah.
These things.
Yeah.
Speaking about wasting bulbs, I remember years ago, when my brother Reg was visiting us, and Christ almighty. Oh, are we on, is that
yeah,
sound?
Yeah,
and anyways, Gil went by him, he's about 4 years old. He went by Reg, and Reg just hit him on the fanny, a kind of a big slap, you know. And the kid just burst out crying, he ran upstairs, stayed in his room, and I thought, oh, well, he'll cool off. So what did I do? He said, well, didn't do anything, really, he just upset, that's all. But don't worry about him. He comes down in about 3 minutes. Reg is reading the magazine under the lamp. And he just walks over, turns the light out, looks at Reg, he says, you're wasting bulbs, and ran upstairs again.
Hello, kitties.
Hello, Ellie.
Go ahead, take pictures. Come on.
I think my battery's going to get dead anyway. I took so many. Good morning, Ellie.
Good morning.
You're looking beautiful.
Oh, yes. Look, I've got to go for a walk, and I'm not going to get dressed after because it's been raining. No, I think if I'll keep moving, I'll be all right.
Well, I wonder what the idea is. Make it helpful food.
Well, it's to keep the bears from pulling it out.
Yes, that's it, eh?
Everybody needs a garbage collector, Jim.
Walks across one of these things and blows air.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. She kind of liked it, so instead of keeping on going, she went back and forth across this thing, back and forth. Yeah, damn it, I wanted to get that on my VCR, but the kids took the thing back.
Is that on?
And the rest of the show is
that
terrible.
Is that on?
Both sides.
Don't you just change?
That's a trick of mine. I went on that, on the Bedford that belonged to...
On the what?
Remember the boat that runs up and down the river?
Oh,
it took
sure.
A whole 24 pictures with the cover on.
Yeah.
Wasn't that clever?
Yeah.
Well,
come on, Mother
dear. It was
dear.
Really disappointing.
Put the...
You.
Yeah, don't forget the pizza.
I'll leave it for Wendy.
You're not likely to... They'll have one of their own by that time. Hey, Shirley says this is no good for windows either.
Well...
It's just, and you're going to have a terrible time getting off. It's too greasy. Get some good old ammonia. Or Burrow Bees.
Ammonia and water is the best.
Huh?
Burrow Bees.
Ammonia. Just get the ammonia and mix it up.
Bye. And thanks, babe. Thanks very much.
I can't do any better because it's greasy.
Yeah, right.
Well, goodbye. Bye, Jan.
Your wife gave you that $20, eh?
What $20?
Bye, Shirley.
Bye with CL.
Yeah.
Jeff and Ethel Charlebois coming. Lears. Herb Henders. V. Lindsay's.
Next year, there's a thing in the park advertising saying that, or it was in the paper, I don't know. All of the things this year that the park are doing are over as of this year. You're going to have to do it on your own. My God, it is an active beaver house.
Sure.
I'm not doing it.
Oh, under he went.
He's gone into his house.
Yeah, he's going to his house.
taking any chances.
And he got very depressed.
Not sure
that out.
Channel between Waskasoo and Kareen Lake.
You bury yourself, I'll be right back.
June 30th, 1985.
There too, Grandma.
Yeah, get in there, Grandma.
Oh, Johnny, you are speckled when I get up close.
With sand.
Oh, now he wants to get down.
Here's Grandma.
He's going to stand on tiptoes.
Look at me, Grandma.
Oh, there's a smile even.
Yeah, you got it.
Come on, Cameron.
Hi. Oh, we'll get one of them.
Easy to let you do it.
Maybe we could do one with him walking on the
road. Mm-hmm.
We'll take a little walk.
Here.
He loves that.
Oh, now he's smiling.
Oh, yes.
He wants to, he's a mark. He just wants to get up and go.
There's Grandpa Gigi.
Except for he's in slow motion tonight. He's just
He's walked more miles today than
than you've walked in a long time.
And he walked on the beach, and our relatives from Saskatoon, just she was so. Here, I'll just give him to you. I'll grab his. Danny, can you do it? Where's Mommy? Where's Daddy? Where's Daddy?
You get it, son. Get it close.
Well, you
another smoke scene
gamma.
As my last cigarette.
You had a tented gamma. We danced around the midnight.
Are
you
quitting? Night, midnight till January 31st.
Why not quit for good?
$1,000 bet.
Why not quit for good?
He probably will once he does, Evelyn.
I will if I quit for 6 months.
Is he 25?
I saw somebody at the drugstore the other day pay $2.75.
That's what we charge. That's 10 cents a cigarette, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's
25. Ronald!
Thank you.
took the thing in thinking something was wrong with it, and I found Ronald. Close up yet. Close up yet. We'll do it again, go fishing, Ron.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Donald, bye-bye.
Bye. Have another go, Shirley.
Yep.
Thank you for a lovely dinner.
You're most welcome. Dorothy, we need a smile.
Dorothy.
Uh-huh.
Dorothy? Oh, no, it's called...
Should I go in and see if it's starting to get cold?
Okay. Yeah, go in there and see if it's getting cold.
Okay.
Day of July 1985. The furniture is on its way south.
Hooray.
South.
Hooray, hooray for Fred. Come on, Christy.
Oh, you're just like jelly.
Come over here, Christy.
You're just like jelly.
Don't jump on Uncle Rex.
Well, you're not going to be on TV.
You want to smile, Jeffrey? Maybe Jeffrey can be on TV.
Oh, Jeffrey.
Let's see some smiles.
Blair, you mean?
Blair, yeah.
Putting the, what do you call it? Freon.
Turn around and, Chris, why don't you jump on this couch? Here I am saying, don't jump.
Is the dust flying, Cindy?
Oh. Hey,
Christy, don't jump on that couch.
Yeah, don't you dare jump on this couch.
Are we going to see Jeffrey?
Oh. Let's show Jeffrey to Grandma.
Hold on.
There we go.
You jump on the couch, okay?
What's that brown spot on his head?
I don't know. I think it's cookie crumbs. I hope.
Oh.
And Christy kiss him. Careful, don't squish him.
No.
Oh, goodness.
Have we decided to move that Chesterfield friend?
Which?
The newly upholstered one.
I would think that that's the one to move.
Christy wants ice cream cones.
She can have one.
She says ice cream cones up there.
Did she give her one?
No, baby. For tomorrow.
Do you want to go up in the trailer and watch Blair up on the roof?
Yeah. And he said he couldn't get free awnings, my thing, eh?
He said it's pretty old. Might as well help with getting it out of here.
What did he say to that?
He said, wait until we get the rest of the guys here so we can carry it back up the side.
I think it was tough to get down, but it's going to be tougher to get up, isn't it?
Well, we're going to get that thing around.
Yeah. Oh, the other thing. Did Dad tell you the fun Blair's had with the one at Cochin?
He spent $100 on beer, and he got $5 out of the $100.
He couldn't get it to work properly, so he gave the
what?
Key.
He put $100 worth of beer in, and then Andy comes over and...
No, he didn't. Blair said it wasn't working properly, so the first week he left the key with Andy to look after it, and he came back and Andy drank about half the beer. So he took the key away from Andy and gave it to Donnie, and then Donnie
had
workmen there, and she decided that they should have beer, so she'd give them one. Or, then Rex came back, and Donnie said, you haven't got that thing running.
Yeah. Well, that's what happened.
And said that, Blair, I've got some friends, wouldn't you like to buy them a beer? And
he got $5 back out of his $100 worth of beer.
And that's what he got, was $5, and the thing is empty.
Well, that'll teach
him. And he doesn't get 100 cents on the dollar anyway.
No,
he pays
only,
more than 75 cents
for the
beer in the first place.
$1 and sells it for 75 cents. So.
Why didn't he change the mechanism so it gets it for a dollar?
It doesn't matter when you
no,
give the key away.
He's got a fancy... It's one of those upgrade jobs.
Well, what do you want, turkey or roast beef tomorrow, or hamburger?
Oh, goodness gracious.
Oh, one's not there anymore.
It wasn't that bad this morning, and then just before we went to town, I don't know what time, about 11 o'clock.
Blair, Andy, and Ron installing an electric heater.
How'd you do? Did you find the right place?
Be able to jump through that 2x4, Blair.
Yeah.
Have fun pulling.
There's no light up there. Look in the hole.
There.
Oh my goodness.
What a fluke.
That's enough. Oh, sesame.
Yeah, take about 19 feet back.
Right there.
Where'd that come from?
On measurements again.
What's the date today?
Today is the 13th.
Of August?
Yep. No. We're going to spend the winter up here.
July 13th.
Yeah. Unless you want to grab the wire.
Pardon?
I saw that.
We're going to... cookie should be done.
Morris, you came at the right time.
What have you got going here?
We got electricians going,
Shirley.
Not car dealers.
Just watch the newspapers.
No, we got a circus going. You better stop.
Come and sit down, Morris.
Well, you've been working hard all day.
You gotta try to
stop and enjoy yourself.
New video machine?
No, this is Fred's Christmas present.
Oh, is it? Hi. Hello. Look who we got there, Cindy.
Sound.
Isn't he a handsome little guy?
Guy. Well, Morris, what can I get you?
No, nothing, Fred. Sit down. I really got to go.
A small ride.
I got to go home and go to work, Fred.
No.
You've got
to stay here and watch the fun. Here, I'll get you a little one.
Well, but if you go there.
Oh.
I was driving
along. It's just about
you know where that lovely big high home with the sun refractors is on the down on the point in the river.
I'm just fine.
These people
had a big strain.
Yeah, you need a little bit of relaxation. Gretchen's granddad used to go into Saskatoon. First of all, go in and say, "Mac, we've got some business in Saskatoon." Mac McKee. I remember old Oliver? And George and Oliver were going to Saskatoon, and George would rent about four or five rooms in the business.
What year was that, Gretchen?
Grandma wouldn't allow me to.
46 or 47.
I don't remember, but
47.
Oh, yeah, no drinking in those. No ever after.
Really?
And all the coffee books we tied. Yeah, she didn't know what the coffee book.
We had a. I had a string of accidents.
String.
Wow, she put a red light on the front of that thing so we know when you're on the tape.
Yeah.
I'm not so sure I am.
You can take pictures.
And Sid likes having his picture taken?
You can take pictures, you're not going to get anything.
I can get Ron.
Well, it's just going to be over.
And Andy?
Yeah, hi.
Have you got a joke, Andy?
No.
Come on, you go.
Want to hit TV?
I quit having fun as soon as I got this job. Andy's brother phoned the other day.
Here, I'll send that to unemployment.
He got a job. He laughed for about 5 minutes.
I pushed the wrong way.
Lost your feet. There they are.
I missed the first part that said it was July the 1st.
Well, it's July the 1st, 1985.
Canada Day.
Canada Day. And Christy's got her feet. Lose them.
Uh-oh, there they go.
They're lost.
Find them.
Where'd your feet go?
There they are.
Lose them. They're gone. No more feet. There they are.
Can you come? Would you like some yogurt rings? How many would you like? Say that again. I didn't hear you. How many raisins? Okay,
5 papers
coming up.
Busy weekend, isn't it?
Yeah, real busy at the lake moving out.
Should save these things for a stormy day like yesterday. Okay, way you go. Have fun.
Okay.
I wish I could come with you. The Hillbilly Brothers.
cut to the car for me. No, I need to get on the board.
Sid and Cindy Tarp in the boat, Christy and Jeff are in bed. Blair and Melanie have gone back to Ocean. Luke Cameron and Blair's debating whether to fly to Ottawa with Bill Pearson. Rex and Aaron just left for Saskatoon and took Grandma and Grandpa to North Carolina. Well, I was there from 41 to 44. You were too young, Kent. Oh, look at those kids. They're smooching, aren't they?
Yeah, Ken has just spent 4 days in that lake with Bobby.
I didn't know you stayed there, Ken.
Yeah.
I thought it was just a case of driving up a truckload and... August the 3rd, 1985.
Well, we're going down to see Cam and his girlfriend, Zoe.
Stranded in the sailboat? Be calm. Brooke isn't too sunburned. Hi. Hi, Brooke.
How much does it cost to take your picture, Cam?
The this wasn't a big day for wind, you know.
Well, we got over to Ross's and that.
Yeah, we were coming out to get you. We thought you were going to
be... Actually, it's just starting to know. We have...
This would be the 8th wonder of the world.
What?
If you get up.
How come this thing's not auto-focusing?
Because you don't have the auto-focus.
That's take.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, Morrison's people were telling me that they want to grow one on their beach and trim it just like that.
Who does? Because I don't think there was a maple tree on the beach at that time.
There's one in our backyard.
Pardon?
Maple tree in our backyard.
Yeah, I know, but they've just grown from seed from when we brought them up, I think.
Flashing green at the top.
That means your battery's getting dead. Careful of sun, though. You should never shine that lens into sun, Blair.
I'm not.
Sure you are.
No, I'm not.
You're looking straight at sun. August the 6th, I think it's the last one there. Great belief for Wasco Sioux. End of a long weekend. Nope. Sunny and hot on Saturday and Sunday, and windy on Monday. Frank and Brooke in the 27 foot. Get Gretchen's pretty flowers in the picture too.
Take a picture of Christy.
Yes, I will. What was the trouble with Christy? Is that right? Why did Blair tell her that? Gets going too fast to do it. Now stand up and be a rabbit.
Okay, now stand up and be a bunny rabbit. Go hippity hop. Oh, hippity, be a grasshopper. Hippity, be a grasshopper.
I'm a frog. Can you hold this for me? I'll be a frog.
Oh, Kelsey's a frog. Christy, the grasshopper. Boing.
Now in this break, son.
Can we do it? It can't do it in the shade, huh?
Sure we can. Hi, Jeffrey. Hi, Jeffrey. He's not in a very giggly mood, is he?
No, over here, Jeff. Oh, there's Grandma pointing a camera at you. Hello.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, is this
that? Isn't that interesting, isn't it?
Trusting to leave your car there.
Where? At the back?
To trust him. But I don't think he has to go off the road. How was the wedding, Gretchen?
Long way back.
Boy, that's a master.
Now you've got something to look at tonight on your video.
Right.
Over there pretty easy, doesn't it?
Sure does. Real slick. We're on the Days Road approaching highway number 4. Kelsey, here we head north. Waska Sioux, here we come.
Are you putting the camera on? Is the camera on?
Yes. Is your daddy coming behind? Probably had to wait for a car at the highway there.
Maybe we'll have to
sometime.
Indians get to live at Goshen all winter long.
Really?
Yeah, they live here all the time. And they go skating on the creek. What's the name of this town, Kelsey?
Goshen.
Right. And there's the big hill.
Is that the one that we came down or something?
Yes.
That's the one that's right by us?
It's the one that's by Mark's garage station. Town of Glassman, and now we're going to turn and go east.
To Spiritwood.
Is this by Meadow Lake?
Meadow Lake is farther north, and we're not going there.
Yeah, but are we by Meadow Lake?
No, we have to go about 60 miles farther north to get to Meadow Lake. So now we're going to Spiritwood. Where else, friend?
Oh.
Shellbrook and Prince Albert?
No, we don't go to Prince Albert. We're going in the back road.
Okay.
Look at that guy. I think he's still cutting here.
Really? He did go a long way, didn't he?
Prince Albert. Prince Albert is 180 kilometers. One hour and 75 minutes.
With Andy Audrey one time and went to an auction sale. That was fun. She wanted to buy a little wicker cradle. Oh, that's a good thing.
How come?
We'll go to the grocery store and then we'll tell them we'll go there and get lunch and they can come and meet us.
Where are they? I don't saw them.
Big city, isn't it, Kelsey?
Yeah. Green Lake.
There they come.
Highway sign that said Highway Number 3. Kelsey, that goes from Glassman to Prince Albert, doesn't it?
Maybe we should make Hungry wash.
Say it again.
Maybe we should make Hungry wash our car.
Yeah, we'll see if we can find a car wash, and then we'll have a clean windshield.
There's a car wash right there.
Do you know where there's one in Waskasoo?
I don't know.
This is rather a pretty town with that boulevard down the middle, isn't it? I don't think this is the town we went to the auction sale
sure
in,
is
it? Very pretty. They even have street lights. Hungry hasn't collapsed, has she? She's so quiet.
No. I haven't heard a word from Hungry.
My name's not Hungry.
What is your name?
Kelsey.
There's the elevators. How many?
Two.
That's not Kelsey, that's Hungry. She said, I'm hungry. Where do you want to go?
My name's not Hungry, my name's Kelsey.
Dad!
3 o'clock, just finished lunch and heading out for Waspasu, 65 miles away, by the back road.
$48.50 for the gas.
Really? Yeah, he'd do pretty well filling up both cars, wouldn't he?
Yeah.
Then suckered us in with the coupons.
Well, what did you buy with the coupons?
I got you some licorice for $1.29, and the coupons were $1.05, so I had to pay an extra 24 cents.
You got Grandpa's licorice?
Yes, I shouldn't have told him though, should I?
Well, could I have a piece of them?
I should keep that a secret.
Where is it?
Kelsey, we're now on the back road to Waspasu. This road also goes to Green Lake, which is up by Meadow Lake. Would you sooner go to Meadow Lake or Waspasu?
Or Green Lake.
Waspasu. Meadow Lake?
Yes. You've already been to Meadow Lake, haven't you? All these signs tell us about Green Lake?
Pardon?
Do these signs tell us about Green Lake?
Big River, next left, Debden, Canwood, Wasker, Sister.
Oh, so we could go to De La Ronde.
Yeah.
Backers and then go into your right lane because we have equipment in both lanes, okay?
Okay. Go?
Yeah, you okay. Can go now.
She realized I was taking her picture.
Did she?
Yeah.
This is a big oil truck.
Well, I guess you don't want to collide with him just for doing what you told.
Oh, Jesus, I'm going to get into the oil.
Ooh. This is country road construction, Kelsey. They even sweep the road. You'd think when they have those girls out there that they'd only let one set of traffic come through.
What was she telling us? Because we're not going on the right road. This is where they're doing it.
Oh boy, doesn't that look greasy? Yes. Next time you come, it'll be paved instead of bumpy. Riding a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Isn't it pretty country though?
Yeah, I remember this as a pretty good.
Thank you.
other car's going the other way, it ain't.
There I see them.
Oh, you did a zigzag to look, did you? To us. To Prince Albert National Park, and that's why we have that sticker.
So we don't have to get happy for
again.
What's that tape?
It's Hey Daddy, the one Sid gave me for my birthday. I like most of his pieces.
Boy, it's the 6th of August, 1985.
Tuesday. In a month from now, they'll be starting school. To Kelsey.
So it's just the middle of summer?
That's right. Exactly in the middle. Too late.
lost Sue, Kelsey. Golf course is to the right, and Lake Waskasoo to the left. Because we're approaching Waskasoo. They don't want you. That's 30 miles an hour. And here they only want you to go 25 miles an hour. There's some very nice little stores to the right, and at the end of the street is the playground, Kelsey. There aren't too many children there, are there? This is what they call the shack tent area. Because it's a summer resort, they're all here for a holiday. How would you like to live in one of those little cabins? Would you like that? It's nice because we're close to a sandy beach, aren't we? These people have to walk to the beach. See, there are rows and rows and rows of those shack tents. And here is the trailer park. And I think I see the Mackay's Airstream. Looks like there's room for us, doesn't it?
Is there?
Well, I don't know. It doesn't look like it's all that full. Some friends of ours from Saskatoon. Bill's store and Manville's cabins. Ground is full?
Yep.
What did it say about tonight? We can ask if we can get in tomorrow.
This is Hanson. We are number 39 for here tomorrow.
Okay.
As sites come available, we post the numbers up here in the window. Your number comes up, it means you have a site and you can claim it at any time. We hold it till 3:30. Now you must be back here by 3:30. We advise coming in about 25 after. At 3:30, any of the sites that haven't been claimed are sold to the next numbers in sequence.
What is our chances for tomorrow?
That number got in today, but you know, it just depends how many people move out.
Yeah.
The last couple of days we've had a lot of checkouts, and so tomorrow they may be settled in.
How about the other campground?
Now, they have just filled now, I understand. Stop down there. They work on the same system, you get a number for there, and she'll direct you to the Narrows campground from there.
Okay, thank you.
No.
Oh, it comes from Murray Lake into Jackfish Lake.
Yeah, from up north into, from over by Nolan into Jackfish.
And then it goes into the Saskatchewan River.
That's right. That's how you go there.
We're on the Narrows Road, very bumpy. We've gone for miles and miles, and we're still looking for a campground. There's Thirsty talking again.
Is that Thirsty?
No, I'm not Thirsty, I'm Kelsey.
We're now at the Narrows Campground, Kelsey. I see some tents and we can build a fire because there's wood piles.
Do we have a tent?
No. Would you like to sleep in a tent?
Yeah.
I think I'd sooner sleep in a trailer.
Girl, wasn't she? She was at the head of us at the other one.
Yeah, I think maybe. Maybe they're going to set up a tent. I don't think I'd like to sleep in a tent because it's going to rain tonight.
It is?
It burns with a little more intensity.
The fire started. How did he do it?
With wood firing.
Oh. Well, he was a Boy Scout, you know.
What? Who was?
Grandpa Fred was a Boy Scout.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Is he really?
Yes. And your daddy was a Boy Scout, too, when he went to school at the coast.
Who was?
Your dad. He learned how to build a fire with one match.
He did?
Yes.
With that stuff?
No, without that stuff.
He learned with two sticks?
No, he couldn't do it with two sticks, I don't think. We saw that in Africa. But your dad learned how to tie knots. Uh-oh, I think that Boy Scout better come back.
What Boy Scout?
Grandpa Fred, the fire's burning out. You better give it a little blow, Brooke. You say a little prayer, Brooke. Oh, I saw Kelsey. I see Brooke. And I hear Kelsey run away. Did your mummy run away? It's nice outside. You've got a nice suit on. You're out in the forest. Isn't it fun? Oh, and there's a black fly. Mosquito on my arm. Who's walking behind me?
That wood's too wet.
Oh, there are things that bite here.
black side?
What? How'd you get out of your car?
I got a little tank.
Oh.
No,
you don't need to do that. What is that? Good morning, sir. Holding your...
That's
nuts!
It
took me a long time to
Oh, I don't think you're in the picture. I think it's Kyle. For a wilderness camp, I think
it's
super.
Too. We've been in a lot of dirty ones
yeah.
lately.
I've never been here before. I've never seen it before. I knew where it was.
Oh, because you didn't camp when you came down here?
Oh, yeah. We're out today.
Oh, and then,
we moved over to the first place. That's where you've got all the good goodies.
Well, that's where we camped when we were here in June. Once that burns down, it's going to be so nice for marshmallows.
Yeah, it'd be nice and warm to stand by.
Just about bedtime. What did Jeannie say about the fire?
It's punking out.
Fred just had the paper boy come. What paper, Fred? Today or yesterday?
August the 6th, Tuesday.
Okay, that's today. Well, yesterday was a holiday, so...
They've gone on strike, the ball players.
Oh, really?
Heard that on the radio.
Isn't that ridiculous?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll say how it doesn't look fun I can do on my plate.
What's Brooke been up to?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think you hear at the bottom?
Creek.
I think that's what it is, Brooke? A babbling brook. A babbling brook. Certainly is calm, isn't it?
If you wanted to, what you could do. Yeah. Take your clothes off and use your clothing board once or two and then I'll find it.
Take my panties off.
No. One for swim. Take this and this off. Take your panties on. One for swim. Come out. We'll go behind the screen. Okay, Grandma. Kelsey wants to go in for a quick swim, but you can't take a picture of her, okay?
No, I won't.
Okay. You really want to go in for a swim?
Yeah.
Okay.
First of all, what's wrong?
Oh, don't get too much then. She says there's too much seaweed. Okay, come on, let's walk down to the end.
What end?
Down to here, where the picnic table is.
Thank you. it up the front part.
Yeah, it's snuggly looking. There are two older campers there. It's a small camper, but they look like they're having the time of their lives. Well, they probably have separate units and they just came down here to fish. We're on our way to the marina now, Brooke.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Think there'd be many boats there?
No. Yeah.
What were the numbers at the main camping ground, friend? The waiting list?
14.
Seven?
Seven.
And our number's 39.
Yeah.
Frank is 40.
Yep.
Together? I think so. And at the overflow, we were number 7 and Frank was number 70 today?
Yeah.
That's the Waskasee River, Brooke.
This is?
Yes. Very pretty country, isn't it? Nice spruce trees.
Look at the squirrel.
This is it.
Chipmunk.
This is William.
What's the difference between a squirrel and a chipmunk?
Chipmunk's smaller.
Which one has a big bushy tail?
Squirrel. Chipmunk's a little wee thing. No. That's H. Thank you.
seagulls over there.
Some boats can go underwater, just two of them can.
Can they? Well, there's a water skier.
Everybody in the world can water ski, but some guys can't wait.
See, there's the cruise boat coming in, paddle boat. How many fish have you? And down. Ow. And then away we go to the L'Orange.
And then away we go.
Can you pump it, Brooke?
Pump it, Becky. Oh boy. These things are pretty. Woo! There comes the water.
Okay, now Brooke, have a drink.
Whoa. Okay.
Kelsey, you pump it for Brooke.
No.
Isn't that a nice one?
Have a drink, Brooke.
For you, get wet. Okay, Kelsey, you run and have a drink.
You have a drink.
It's fresh water from the Waskasoo River.
From a river?
Mm-hmm. Waskasoo River. Well, hurry, because then we're going to have some fruitcake and take off for L'Orange. Come on. It is a very steep hill, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brooke, what did they get out of that big tank over there?
Which big tank?
That big white tank over there. What did your dad buy?
Propane.
Right.
Because thingy is that is
pure. I've got 30 pounds of propane.
30 pounds?
How much did Frank get?
I got 40, Frank's got 30.
How much a pound?
Oh, cripes. I don't know. I paid for both a pound.
So how much did it come to, just for fun's sake? $32. It's not too bad, I guess, for that much.
Five.
Yeah.
Why were you left?
Last time.
Bank of Commerce. Frank was looking for a bank.
No,
boy, it looks like it wouldn't be too hard to break into that one.
It's a hospital for sick people when you finish the word.
Hospital. What does spittle mean? What's the passage over here?
Down here, look at this campground.
It's kind of nice to get out of the town, isn't it?
But I've been here before.
Have you?
Yeah.
How many years ago?
21.
Into Namibian Rock. Billy and Crooked.
Murray Bauer used to like it too.
Don't pump the gas.
Take a look at this first.
ducks right down here by the dock, and we had to keep Ginger tied up. And that's Linscog's store. And Fred, isn't that the place where they have 244 hats on the roof?
I forget.
On the ceiling?
One time we came, we rented that cabin. This one right here. Mm-hmm. But let's go down and just see what he's got here.
They're called A-frames.
No, I think his... Murray and I were in right there. This is the fish filleting place.
On what?
Building,
street. I think he's got a Suburban too.
Yeah. Roger's cabin's over there.
Linwood Lodge.
Well, the only...
So far out. Well, that's it. I don't think we could all go fishing. We'd have to stay at the trailer, I think, don't you? You know, with Kyle and seven of us, the boats aren't that big. That's the opening to Waskus. Good.
Do you think you see a deer?
No.
Why are you taking pictures then?
Well, I saw a sign. I wasn't going to take any more pictures, was I?
No. It's going to be pretty boring. Yeah.
There's a houseboat. There they are. Look at them. Yeah, I don't have too many rented out.
Well, I guess today isn't the kind of a day you want to rent a houseboat, especially.
How much do you have to rent for a houseboat? $50?
Well, we've got the prices, but
it'd
I left
them...
It'd
be fun to go down and look at them. What if they let you walk through them?
Well, go up to the office and ask them. Want to go down there, Jeannie?
Yeah, you've got some news on top of the thing.
Cabins at English Bay in that garage. Tent.
trailer's a better way.
Oh, trailer's nicer in this kind of weather. It's going to be a beautiful day today again. There's our trailer. There's your trailer, Brooke. We've got nice dry spots close to the water, but no electricity.
Morning.
Well, the battery, couldn't you just leave it there?
Yeah, you could if somebody didn't steal it.
I thought about that too, Frank. I figured nobody'd want it because they wouldn't know what it was for. I wonder if she would have gone if they'd had a beware of dog sign on the gate. See anybody around that trailer, Frank? Touch them. Oh, we got a lot of little black flies here. $5 million government building, the interpretive center on the main floor.
How? We only saw it and we didn't see it.
I didn't think there was a pilot in there. Turned it around and then you jumped in. Did you see the prop start up, Brooke?
Mustafsnik.
What is it,
Shirley? Mustafsnik. Toys. You told myself, Fred and Shirley have been everywhere with your trailer.
Gee, in this bush, I don't think you'd ever find it. Miles along on the Larange Flinflon Road. It rained all day yesterday, but the road is good. She has car trouble too.
Yeah.
Sure is hilly up here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Stopped raining there, I think. It was coming out pretty good for a while. Thirty more kilometers to go.
Yeah.
And we hope and pray that we don't meet a car. Are you praying, Kelsey?
Pardon?
Are you praying that we don't meet a car?
What do you mean?
That we have to pull over and pass.
Well, we might as well have some music.
I'm not praying. I'm not praying. Whatever it's called.
A Squawka River.
It doesn't look at, oh, that's the river. It's looking back there and it was just a little pond.
There's a sign there.
Directory now. 2 kilometers.
No, that's not it.
Kind of goes ahead, doesn't it? And then
yeah.
It turns and goes back towards the river.
Close.
It goes into DeChambeau Bay.
No fishing. March the 1st to May 31st.
What does closed mean?
So you can't fish now?
Sure you can.
Oh, May, yeah. No, it was a bad fire, wasn't it?
Damn right. Ooh.
Killed in this fire?
No, I don't think so, but there'd sure be lots of deer and animals, wouldn't there, that would wonder how to get out of it.
Too bad the animals died. Do you think any bears died?
Yes, because they wouldn't be able to run.
Sure, there's lots of signs telling you no fishing. On spawning walleye stocks in this area, the Squawka River, that portion of Ballantyne Bay on the DeChambeau Lake lying within a radius of 1 kilometer of the river mouth will be closed to commercial sport and domestic fishing from March the 1st to May 31st. both days inclusive.
Well, that's fair.
Yeah. Well, looks like we got the camp.
Pusquaka River. Saturday, August the 10th.
Kelsey, do you think you had a fish or did you have bottom? That's a real babbling brook, isn't it? Going in to get Fred's fishing hook off the weed. Can you see it from here?
Pardon?
Can you see it from here?
That's good.
Yeah, I think I can see it.
Yeah.
You should be hanging on to a rope or a pole or something. Is that Little Bear Lake?
Yeah.
It's farther from the highway than I thought it was.
It's funny, I thought it was farther from the highway than this.
Well, Big Sandy's a long way from the lake, 6 kilometers, or
country brook.
Pretty sky and pretty trees.
Do you
remember this?
Washboard.
I remember it. The only that I've been to it before. Of course. This is a nice camping spot. Now we can camp near the lake.
Where do we go from here? So.
Don't.
You didn't see a sign to the campground? Watching the sign.
Yeah, I remember that place.
Is this the way?
I think this is the way.
Guampa Fled.
Guampa Fled.
Wait.
Yeah, this is more like it. I figured it was farther in. Don't horse around when I'm driving. That's something I don't put up with. I cuff people that do that.
Where's cuff?
Cuff.
Cuff.
Look at all the water in the ditch here. They must have had a real rain.
Should be an airport on the right.
Where's the airport?
Your dad flew in here one time with his airplane.
He doesn't have an airplane.
Nobody used to have.
We sold it to Sid.
Yes.
Wait.
We're taking some pictures. You're getting your...
So I get a picture of you.
You're going to be on television.
Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So let's...
Just follow this road.
Yep.
Up here, and it'll go up between right in front of the trailers.
And he's in 20.
He's in site 20.
Site 20. Yeah.
Has he been up recently?
I believe it was out last weekend, but I can't be sure. I think it was out last weekend.
For the long weekend.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What, these spaces down here, do you rent them or lease them?
Yeah, I lease them to each one of them up there.
I see. What, did you buy this from Joe Hayes?
Nice stuff.
Here, we might as well get some music going.
Oh, it's all right. You got most of the rest of them. Thank you.
Look at he's got to build a roof on top.
Monday morning, and there's only one other family left in the campground. Playground beyond that trailer.
Pardon?
Talking to myself.
Oh. Not that bad, have you?
Kelsey's out picking blueberries and trees. What's the name of this lake, Fred, that used to be Calder?
Is that an Indian name?
Yes. I think it's a shame they changed it from Calder.
Ispoo-cha.
But isn't it nice that that fire didn't didn't come through here?
Isn't that a pretty lake, Jeannie?
It's beautiful.
This is our favorite.
It's just beautiful in the fall when the leaves are changing color. Tell Jeannie about the time our fridge door came off.
The first time we came here with our first year.
Rookie.
He's a pretty big guy to do that, isn't he?
Yeah.